Hey guys, I just want to say sorry if my voice sounds a bit weird in the recording. It's because I've been ill recently, and over the past 2 weeks I've been pretty much vomiting up pretty much everything I eat. So yeah, that's fun. And yesterday was the first day I actually managed to go a whole day without puking up what I ate, which was awesome. Oh, excuse me. But yeah, that's just a quick thing. I seem to be getting better now. It seems to just be a cough now. But what was happening is I was coughing to the point where I vomited up my food. And it was not fun. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoy the video. Sorry if it sounds a bit dodgy or stuff. But yeah. Alright guys, enjoy the video. Hey guys, I wanted to talk to you about vlogging, motorcycle vlogging. Like what I'm doing now, putting a camera in your helmet or somewhere and talking about some sort of topic while you ride. Quite a few people do it now. And there's quite a few people actually that think it's really dangerous. So yeah, my opinion on it, if you can, obviously not everyone will be capable of it, because some people just don't have the brain capacity to concentrate on more than one thing at a time, even though you don't really need to concentrate, you can just babble, like I do, concentrate on my riding and just babble along about anything. But there's quite a few people that are like, it's dangerous and stuff. And I just wondered what your perspective on it is, because obviously you watch my videos, you're here. What do you think? Do you think it's dangerous? Or do you think, like, if it's okay? I mean, you're allowed to use a hands-free phone in a car, so it's not really any different. Except for the driver being slightly more at risk because it's obviously on a motorbike, but that's in any situation on a motorbike, you're in more of a dangerous situation than driving a car. It just comes with riding a motorbike. And I just realised I don't know where to go from here. But yeah, my opinion on it is it's safe if you can do it, but some people obviously can't. So just... And you'll probably know if you can't, because you're probably slightly a little bit dim. But yeah, some people really hate on it. They think, like, how can you should concentrate fully on your driving and stuff like that. And I'm like, I concentrate on my driving. If I make a mistake with my driving, it's not because I've got a camera on my face. It's because I honestly don't know what I'm meant to be doing on that road. Or yeah, I'm just panicking. It's just a normal thing. I mean, if you look, there's not a lot of vloggers, motor vloggers, you'll see the videos, and there won't be that many videos of them crashing while they're vlogging. The majority of their crashes will be when they're not. So... So I don't know, it's, in my opinion, it's not dangerous. But that's just my opinion. Where am I going? I think I'm taking the next exit. I'll give it a try. Yeah, I don't think it's dangerous at all. Because obviously, as you can see, I just completely ignore the camera half the time and start talking about my surroundings and stuff. So yeah, as you can see, I go quiet when I'm concentrating. because I put them, all of my concentration into the riding. But yeah, that's my opinion on it, guys. If you have your opinions, you know, feel free to comment. But yeah, guys, until then, see you later.